Hello, my name is Ngọc. I'm 12 years old. I'm in class SEPT CEC.
Very good. Where do you live?
I live in Hanoi.
Yeah. Is it near the city center?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, how long have you been studying English?
I have studied English for 5 years.
Very good. How many hours a week do you study English?
I study English for 5 hours a week.
Yeah, and what do you like during the weekend?
I like to listen to music or watching TV.
Okay, very good. And do you like hanging out with your friends?
Yes.
When you do, where do you guys go? What do you do?
We often go to the cinema or shopping center.
Yeah, good. Right, so for this one, I'm going to give you just quickly 1 minute. Have a look at the picture, have a look at the question with the cue card, and then when you're ready, just tell me your opinion. Yeah? Tell me your opinion about it.
I think in this course we need to bring some CD to listen to music and watch game to play with our friends. We need to have some food to eat, and we need some magazines to read in the free time.
Okay. Yeah.
This is MP3 player.
Okay, yeah, very good. And then what would be an interesting thing to do?
I think we will come in all day and have fun time with our friends.
Okay, and do you think your friends will be very noisy?
Yes.
Yeah, probably. Okay, and do you think everything that you bring with you, do you think you will use all of them?
I think I will bring food, MP3 player, and some magazines.
Yeah. Will you use all of them, you think?
Yes.
Hang out with your friends?
Yes.
Okay. Good. Right. That's that. And then I'm just going to give you a few topics. So you have animals, exercise, sports and health, school, jobs or work?
School.
School? Okay. So, what did you study in your last class? Yeah, and do you like your school?
Yes, I like it.
Why?
It's very beautiful and I have many friends in this school.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and do you think older people should stop learning at one point?
No, because we can learn many languages. Example, because we can go in the some. We can abroad to so many countries and have knowledge about
it. Yeah, good. Do you learn any other languages?
I have only learned English.
Yeah. Do you have any other languages you want to learn?
I want to learn Japanese.
Japanese. I speak Japanese, that's cool. Okay, and what do you think, at what age should children start going to school?
Go to school at 6 years old.
Yeah, they go to school at 6 now, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, good. Okay, thank you very much. This concludes the test. I'll see you in the classroom. Good job.